A group of young Erusian officers have taken over Megalith, the superweapon that was under development. Megalith is a rocket launch facility that can shoot down asteroid fragments in orbit. The only way to destroy this highly dangerous and fortified facility is to hit it from the inside. Follow the missile port grooves to find the three generators deep within the facility. Destroy the generators to access the central heat vent. Once inside, destroy the giant missile in the central silo. An infiltration unit will secure your escape route. Their plan calls for waiting until the generators are offline, and then taking over the sub-control room once the blackout hits. Enter this rat's nest with full confidence that the unit will get you out again. It's highly likely that this will be your final mission. Remember, we need heroes after the war too. Make it back in one piece. Dismissed.
Missile warning. Yeah, here we are. Bob was always that way. Obvious one, bandit on your tail. Turn hard.
Check six.
Miss. Just a little more. Come on. Lock on.
Three.
Got one. Missile. Break. Take right. We need to get inside Megalith. I see them. Turn hard right. That's a kill. Thank you. suit. Have they blown up that generator yet?
The once familiar scent of burning jet fuel has long since faded away. What was once Yellow Squadron's runway is now just a local highway again. I write this letter to you now. I know it must have brought him unexpected joy to have an opponent like you at the end of that meaningless war. At least that's what I want to believe. Only you, the pilot who shot him down, can confirm this. And so, I write to you.